I have full trust the ministers, the excellent minister, the excellent advocate. But giving half truth to the house is not right. So when you say the private sector contribute labor for employees only 3%, is wrong, because we should see what is their turnover. So today, from 1,55,296 laborers, you have reduced to 58,837. That is 33%. I just want to ask you a straightforward question. Are you making operational profit because your labor cost has come to 23%, as you said? And one, another part is that, how many subscribers? You've been scaring the entire India that you're going to sell BSNL is lost. How many subscribers have moved to other private operators because of the search that BSNL is going to be closed? That's the reason BSNL is lost. And we'll ask you one final thing. If BSNL is going to make profit now, why sell it?
I'm having high regards for the minister's competency in handling the issues. His answers often having sound but not light, with due respect. Sir, the question is, any accountability that has been fixed, those who are not fulfilling the USO obligations? The answer is very simple. Action is taken as indicated therein for not meeting the stipulated targets. You are having very handful number of operators. You are going for broadband, then again you are having maybe 10 or 15. Putting together beyond 25, only 25 operators are available in this country. What prevented the ministry and minister to give the operator voice? These are all the people fulfilling the obligations. These are all the people not fulfilling the obligation, number one. Straight answer. This is completely evasive. It is not matching up your competency, number one. Number two, sir, very serious and sensible issues today. Yesterday, newspapers carries a very hot, burning articles. This government came to the power by saying that 1,70,000 crore loss in the exchequer loss for the 2G.
Yes, yes.
We suffered a lot.
Yes.
That is not the question. With a fair-minded, open-minded, I want to ask a legitimate question. Yesterday, Hindu carries article, more than 1,00,000 crore in terms. Law minister and the telecom ministry has successfully succeeded in the Supreme Court, getting the huge money, more than 1,00,000 crore, from the private operators like Airtel, Vodafone, Idea, and all these operators. You succeeded. I want to shower encomium upon you and the government. Though I suffered for 1.7 lakh, the so-called loss. But what happened? Suddenly you make a somersault in the Supreme Court. This 1,00,000 crore can be fair future for 20 years. Who gave this concession to this operator? This is the power on the part of the government. When you are accusing 2G for 1,76,000, which is completely a magic number, you are suffering 1,00,000 crore loss. But permitted, how is it permitted to say before Supreme Court?